Maybe I'm going too fast. Getting back to the official religion of Marduk, it was based on usury. The priests monopolized the medium of exchange and were able to extract interest for lending it. They also monopolized the land and extracted tribute for renting it. It was the beginning of what we laughingly call civilization, which has always rested on rent and interest. The old Babylonian con. When the first anarchist group arose, they called themselves Justified Ancients of Mamu, like Lao Tse and the Taoists in China. They wanted to get rid of usury and monopoly and all the other pig shit of civilization and go back to a natural way of life. So, bruh, they took the supposedly dead god Mamu and claimed he was still alive and was actually stronger than all the other gods. They had a good argument. Look around, they say. What do you see most of? Chaos, right?
You see most of chaos, right?